It comes down to this. 3 points will guarantee their place in the knockout stages. Stay tuned. It's live on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and Barcelona have the opportunity to rubber stamp their place in the Champions League knockout stages. It's Barcelona up against Monaco.
Yeah, Barcelona find themselves in the position where if all goes well tonight, they'll qualify for the Champions League knockout stages. They've played very, very well up to now, we know that. There's so much experience in this squad. Surely it's just a matter of time at this rate.
I always think it's impossible, Lee, not to be moved when you're covering Barcelona in the UEFA Champions League, as the club motto tells you, Més que un club, more than just a football club.
Well, you feel that as soon as you come into the stadium, don't you? Even if the team's not playing particularly well, the fans let you know that they're here to support those famous Barcelona shirts. And they do it week in, week out.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers, it will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. The tactical battle is going to be highly instructive. 4-3-3 on one side and 4-3-3 on the other, Lee.
Well, when you match systems up, it's all about individuals. Who can get the better of the player you're playing against? And in this formation, certainly the wingers are going to be key on either side. And the lone striker, when the ball's come in the box, he needs some support from one of those three midfield players making runs into the penalty area.
Another corner, and they've gone for the short corner. Thunder's clear. Here's Mbappe. That is how to apply the pressure. Kramer. Vareca with it. Well, can he make this move count? So a throw in here. And it's Ruben Dias. Griezmann. Well, looking at the table, it might be a night of celebration for the home fans, because they know their heroes could clinch a place in the knockout stages this evening with games to spare, Lee.
Yeah, that's right. You want your fate in your own hands. 3 points should see them through, whatever happens in the other games.
Now, what could he... Running towards goal. One man to beat. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Ganavín. Ronnie Lopez. And that ball played through by Fabregas. The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
1-0 then. De Bruyne. Carvajal. Here's Ndombele. Frankie de Jong. Angelino. De Jong. Jemerson. Skriniar, Frankie de Jong, and now with Angelino, de Jong, Angelino, Dembele on the ball, and now Kevin De Bruyne, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. Naldo, and Ronnie Lopez. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Ndombele. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, Barcelona find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins between success and failure at this level. They need to stick to the game plan and hope it turns round in the second half.
Ndombele. Frankie de Jong. Griezmann. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. Kylian Mbappe! In search of the equaliser. They've taken this corner short. Let's see what he has in store for them. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. And Balde here. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Given away by Fabregas. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And Balde here. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Whatever way you slice it, a good night's work. Underway in the second half with Monaco on top here. Ronny Lopez. Alexander Galavin has it. Jordi Mbula. Carrying a genuine threat here. No-nonsense clearance. Dembele. Mbappe with it. Given away by Barcelona. Ndombele. Griezmann. Galavin. Christoph Kramer. And Balde. Is he going to punish them here? And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's just got to continue his run. Dembele! And a goal here. The keeper unable to prevent it. Barcelona on level.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. It's with Fabregas. Galavin. Griezmann. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Fabregas. Now Ronny Lopez. He has plenty of support. Will there be a tangible end product? In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Penalty kick has been given, and what a big moment in the context of this game.
Well, what a clumsy challenge that is. 12 yards out, looks like they're going to go in the lead.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Can he do here? A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
So the ball rolling again. Can Barca bite back here? Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. Christoph Kramer. Tremendous vision. He's really sliced them open. And it's played into the centre. Plattered away. Let's see what he has in store for them. He has time to play it over. Betwixt and between that clearance. Given away. Griezmann. Well, in the second half, trailing, albeit by a small margin. How should they be viewing this task, Lee? And passing with a velvet touch. No real threat, you've got to say. Just 10 minutes to go. Dembele. And Balde here. Carrying a genuine threat here. Effective challenge. Kama. Keita Balde. And Carvajal getting in the way. Carvajal. Ndombele. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Dembele on the ball. They've ceded possession, Barca. Here's Tielemans. Is he going to punish them here? And it might be. A diving start of quality from Ederson.
Well, he's got springs in his boots, hasn't he? Look at that.
Can he make this move count? And Ederson makes a really difficult save.
Well, he's good with his feet. He's even better with his hands.
Now the execution of the corner. And given away. And the cross not quite accurate enough. And Ronnie Lopez. Tremendous intuition to win it back.